Started, I had found the joy of my life. I knew it. When Eric joined the group, that was such uplift because we were looking for each other. And then he brought Reuben Rogers to me. He knew that I was looking for more elasticity in the pulse, in the music. Then when Jason joined, that fearlessness of discovery, many folks have come to me and said, well, how's this going to work? He's so wild and you're so lyrical. Well, you know, the wildness in me comes out, the lyricism in him comes out, and we meet in a place where there's no space and time. And then the four of us, we go on this carpet, and this carpet is fueled with truth and love, and we can't, and big surrender. So we have a lot of faith in what it is that we're doing, and we're able to make these Pilots of Tower flights with humility and trust in the inner mystery and in the inner spirit. Naive to think I could change the world with the beauty of music, but you must have your dreams. In the now. say, but I'm not able to say. But when you face the mirror of your own inadequacies and you continue to purify on the journey, something happens where you get met and you have this longing in your heart for a perfection of an ideal. And so it's like an ideal that always eludes you, but you climb higher to get a look at her face. Up, we can heal and we can inspire and others to heal. But you can't look down.
Mm-hmm.